Well, you can see from his reaction, he knew that wouldn't count.
This could be dangerous. Sterling. Poor pass. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Sadio Mane's cross. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. And he's clear his lines. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sam Maximan. And a strong tackle. What can they do from here? Still could be dangerous. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Eusebio. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Eusebio. And no way through. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal. Because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Losing custody of it, Conte. Eusebio. Eusebio! Just can't get it past him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Flag raised for offside. N'Golo Conte. Mane. Alexander Arnold passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the ball is loose. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
It's a perfect challenge. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
A reminder, the food stands will be open after
Mateus. Sam Maximan. Eusebio. Oh, beating his opponent with it. And he's through here.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
And now, passing it through. And he read it really well. Fine save. Ryan Grafenberg. Can he find the net? Oh, good save. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. In behind for him to chase. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Chance to play it in. Not away completely. What's an important piece of defending. And that is how to beat your opponent. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. City did well to win it back. Eusebio. N'Golo Conte. And Sterling has it. Can he convert? And the body in the way. Decent position. And now having a go. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh so close.
Saint-Maximin. Well read to ease the pressure. Eusebio. Mane. Saint-Maximin. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And he's in. Can he finish? Magnificent goalkeeping, and still they're level.
Well, it's a top save, and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Mane. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Determined defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, terrific pass. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Blocks again. Good bit of pressing. He made it look simple, really.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Touched onto the woodwork. They're showing good defensive judgment. Can they take advantage? Vigo. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Eusebio. Sterling has it. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And that's a very good parry. No way through. And a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Raheem Sterling has done it! Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Pullet. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Mane. Mane. It's opening up for them. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
captain, Raheem Sterling.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Ljungberg, and there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. The switch of play now. Getting in there to take it away. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Sam Maximan, Alexander Arnold, excellent passing. Sadio Mane's cross. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. And a no-nonsense clearance. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. It is to be a throw-in. First period of extra time completed. 15 minutes left, and then it's a penalty shootout. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced. Joe Gomez. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, it still could be dangerous. Not problematic for the keeper. Ronaldo. And on to Ljungberg. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And still a chance. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Now sending it in. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Sterling. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Had a chance to whip it in here. A very effective clearance. Eusebio. Unable to keep the ball that time. And that puts them in position. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. And forward they go, chasing the game. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individuals, and were always a threat going forward. It was a really good performance and a good result as well.